Brainiac's got another thing coming if he thinks he can just take over my Hall of Doom.
He's after our data files. Let's see if I can't figure out which ones.
Guessing you won't let me near your doom and gloomy files, so I'll see if I can decipher these weird energy readings.
Weird energy. Perfect for you.
Brainiac has taken over my Hall of Doom defense. Destroy those robots to escape the toxic gas! Brainiac's out-hacked you, calculator!
Only looks that way. I opened up a two-way vulnerability. This way, I can track what he's after.
Even if you manage to uncover my plans, my ultimate victory is assured. Hostile entities detected. Deploying disintegration orbital field.
That thing will rip you apart, atom by atom, which is, bad.
Scheduling maintenance.
I miscalculate the power of Brainiac. Why do they exist? Armor and technique is still functional. Are a bug in the system? Still functional. You are a bug in the system. Scheduling maintenance for damaged parts.
What a trifling delay! You! Finish it off!
Good.
Calculator, report.
Brainiac's researching you, Lex. The future version of you that prevented Brainiac's rise to power.
learning from his mistakes. Intelligence is dangerous.
My intelligence has always surpassed yours.
Trust the next HOD member we meet. Any more than normal, that is.
All minds will belong to Brainiac. This weak mind now belongs to Brainiac.
So Brainiac got General Zod to kneel.
Kneel before Zod! I am
activating kinetic orbital.
What? Are they having a fire sale on death beams? Watch out.
Inhibitor drones activated.
That little bot sure packs a big inhibitor field. Take it out.
Pathetic earthling! I will not be defeated! Kneel before Zod! I am invincible!
Establish order around here?
Ultimate victory will be mine, Lex Luthor.
Whoa, big energy spike. I don't think that was the only Hall of Doomer that got whammied by Brainiac.
spared no expense for this room collection. Care could even throw that in. Tony!
Data I need from this location. But I believe this group offers you sufficient resistance.
Come then, cowards!
You Stop embarrassing yourselves.
Clear your minds. Come close. Listen to me. Brainiac's investigation into me, into the version of me that orchestrated his original demise, can mean only one thing. Brainiac seeks to undo his defeat. He needs at least one more thing to plan out and then achieve this goal. Data from within the Hall of Justice. We must assume that is his next target. Decisive action must be taken, and I will take it.
Guess that explains why Brainiac was also pulling files on potential HOJ security.